Hi, my name is Mia.
Hi, I'm Joe Romo.
Hi, I'm JoJo.
My name's Alex.
I'm Mike Maurer.
Hi, my name is Natalie Owen. I was part of the SM Swim and Dive team for the past 3 years, and I'm so glad I got to be part of such an amazing team.
I just want to thank everyone for such an amazing couple of years at SM Swim team. I've had the most fun ever.
My favorite memory from SM Swimming has definitely just got to be all the dual meets. They're always so much fun. Everyone's goofing around, having a good time with their friends and teammates.
My favorite memory would have to be the meet against Uni, getting super hyped before the meet with the boys.
The weather wasn't that great, but everyone just had a really positive attitude, and we had some really good cheers.
Just the energy, and everyone was doing stuff like it was their last time, and that really made it fun.
Moments like that, and in the team room with the music, and just like getting excited to race.
My favorite memory from high school swim would definitely be last year when the guys were runner-up at CIF, especially, you know, watching the last relay swim. That was pretty awesome.
My favorite SM swim memory is probably all the cheers we do, especially before big meets like League, CIF, and State. I think it really brings us together as a team, and we all get ready to race for each other, not just for ourselves. And honestly, some of the little things too, like traveling to and from meets, like on the bus and in the team room during meets, I really got to know some of my teammates really well.
Every bus ride was just filled with so much good music and a lot of friends and everyone just laughing and having a good time. And it made the meet so much fun.
My favorite memory from SM Swimming has been all the friendships that I made and how we are all like a big family no matter what.
One of my best and like most favorite memories is probably the last few practices of my junior year with just me and a few of the boys, and we just show up to practice with Coach Zepeda, and we'd have an awesome time, and it was always super fun, and I'm just gonna miss all the good memories of the swim meets and the coaches and just all the friends, lifelong friends that I've had.
Hi everyone, my name's Alex. I'm one of the divers. I've been on the SM dive team for 4 years now. And my favorite memory as a Santa Margarita Eagle was specifically my sophomore year. I went to state, and it was before I really got to know any of the other senior girls on the swim team. But the girls came and they watched the last couple rounds of my meet at state, and I ended up getting third. And so the girls knew about it, they came over and they came to like congratulate me and cheer me on, and it was really funny because we weren't really friends yet, so it was really awkward at the time, but thankfully it got us all closer together. It helped us kind of bond, so now I'm really happy that I got the experiences that I did.
My favorite high school swim memory were the travel trips. They were always so much fun, and they gave us the opportunity to get closer to some of our teammates that we might not have known very well, and I'm so thankful for that aspect of them.
My best high school memory is having to drive 8 hours to NorCal just to swim a meet, and having to drive 8 hours back down the next day, and at the end of the day, it was pretty worth it.
My favorite swim memory is probably freshman or sophomore year at league prelims, where I tied with someone to be the alternate for the 50 butterfly, and I had to race them at the very end of the swim meet. It was super fun.
My favorite memories from SM Swimming over the past 4 years have always been the relay meets. The relay meets are probably my favorite swim meets to swim because it's always, just we show a lot of great school spirit during them, and it's always fun to swim a relay.
I was in the relay right after the boys 500 free, and I thought I had enough time to go to the restroom, so I dragged Isabella with me, but then we came out and the relay was just starting, and that particular pool you had to like run all the way around to get your cap and goggles and run back to the blocks. I was stupid and didn't have my cap and goggles. And Nicole Vargas and I ended up having to switch spots because I was gonna be late for my part of the relay. No one noticed because I guess we look kind of similar-ish, brown hair, same diff. The coaches never noticed, we never got in trouble, so, but I learned my lesson not to be late, so.
Freshman year, when I had to swim the 4x100 relay twice because Sophia too, one of my close friends forgot that she was swimming it, so I ended up doing the 100 freestyle twice.
I was in a 4x50 relay, and I didn't know what stroke we were doing or if it was a 50 or 100. So I remember diving in and looking around at everyone. I saw everyone was doing freestyle, and so I was like, oh, okay. And then I decided that I was going to do 100. So I flipped at the 50, and Lindsay Irvin dove on top of me. And we kind of just looked at each other for a second, and then she kept swimming and I got out of the pool, and it was really awkward. And like as she dove in, you could kind of hear like the entire crowd go like, ooh. But anyway, yeah, it was wasn't a great memory at the time, but now it's something that me and my friends and everyone in the swim group kind of just laughs about.
There are so many memories about SM, but one thing I'm going to remember the most is the people. They just mean so much to me, and most of them have become my best friends, and they're there for you during the hardships and the good times just to put a smile on your face, and that's what SM is, it's a family.
Being a part of this family atmosphere is something so incredible, and I've made so many memories and friendships that I'm gonna remember for the rest of my life, and it's just been an incredible experience.
I think that's really what makes SM Swimming special, is that no matter what we're going through, no matter how many championships we win, we're still one big family and we still support each other no matter what. And I think that's the biggest blessing, and I'm beyond grateful for that.
I think I'm gonna have some relationships for the rest of my life, and I don't know what I would have done without SM Swim for the past 3 years. It has honestly been like a second family to me.
I know that we're all really disappointed that this season got cut short. We had great things in store, but I'm so thankful for the time that we had together, the memories that we've shared, and the friendships that we've made. I know that they'll last forever.
I'm really gonna miss everyone, and I wish them the best of luck the next years.